over.
Surat, ada surat.
Dear sir, you were once very kind to Beau and myself, and it pains me to ask you to show us further kindness. But I have nowhere else to turn, and nobody else upon whom I can impose. I will, of course, pay you handsomely for your troubles. My family have turned quite mad and are threatening to send me away to stop my work, which they say is disgracing them. As if their history of absolute moral depravity, utter debauchery, and perpetual drunkenness did not disgrace them enough. I must escape, yet I am kept prisoner here. Can you help? Most days I am to be found at the cabins on the plantation. The main house and all it stood for are thankfully no more. Yours faithfully, Penelope Braithwaite.
Penelope Braithwaite. Minta tolong dia. Masih adanya rumah ini, Blackbeard Manor. Udah kita serang kemarin. Nanti dulu ya, Penelope ya. Saatnya kita mancing. Nyumbang duit enggak ada ya? Kita enggak pernah makan kita.
Look who it is. Oh, Arthur. Big tough Arthur.
Mabuk kau.
Arthur?
What?
I don't know. I don't know. I had something to say. I did.
Okay, okay. Say no more.
Well, shouldn't interrupt the lady.
Reverend?
I think you did the right thing with Herr Strauss. It was time.
Thank you.
Makanan habis, bos.
It's all over.
Apa?
All over. I don't want to die. Not like this, not... I don't want that. I don't...
Siapa yang mati?
With you... Yeah.
Baru mulai ini.
It's all so sad, Mr. Morgan. So very sad. I...
Mr. Person?
I don't know.
Gak jelas kok, Person.
Oh,
gampang aja Charlton. Gimana kotak duit sini Arthur? Siapa yang pecahin? Ada yang maling. Hilang duit kita semua.
Thank you so much.
Oh, he ain't done yet, Abigail. Dutch seems
to have lost his mind. And no.
Just be careful.
I don't have to be careful. I have you as a friend.
Come on, girl.
You okay? I just want this to be over. Yeah. I know how you feel.
Hey.
Hey John. Istirahat John, santai John. Hidup di penjara tahu tersiksa.
Yep.
Arthur. Well, come in.
You said we might go out fishing.
Don't take much persuading to get me to go fishing. Let's go in my boat.
Good.
Here she is. You mind rowing?
Sure. What are we fishing for?
Yeah. Only one thing worth catching in this lake.
A great tyrant.
Oh,
mean as hell northern pike. Eats everything else that spawns around here, its own kind included.
Well. Is that our bait then? A jack or something?
Hell no. He's a clever old bastard. I made these. This one's mine. You can have the spare.
They are pretty.
You don't know the half of it. Come on, let's push off. show you where we're rowing to.
Take us over there to the right. We'll set up 10 yards or so offshore.
He don't keep far away from me, the tyrant. Wants me to know whose lake it is.
We'll show him who's boss.
The optimism of youth.
Right here. We'll cast off towards the island.
Okay.
You got that lure I gave you? Get her out. Spent years working on that. Finding the right combination of feather, twine, and glimmer. Making them, losing them, getting them right. Tried coins, shell cases, even a medal. Finally found something he seems to like. Now I hear you can buy him in a shop.
Well, it wouldn't be quite so satisfying. Getting him with something your shop bought.
Easy for you to say. But maybe I'm inclined to agree.
Got something?
I got something, all right.
Hey, Em. Hey, you need
come on now, I'm firing. I got you. I got you. Come here. Ah, went on slack. Went on slack. Come back.
Apa pak tua?
No, you drop back.
Wah. Hilang dia.
Stay there. I'm throwing out to you.
Well, quick. Bastard, just
over here.
So good day, I'll take a nap.
Just my rod.
Forgot my tongue, too.
You
want to
know the door, Adam? Still got my lure.
Yeah. He's your fish now. Cast away.
We'll come at him from the other way. Go over there.
When he bumped me, I had to check twice. Thought I'd find a chunk of me missing.
Man eating pie? That would be a first.
I'm not so sure. Okay, right here. Our hopes of catching this bastard lie with you. Cast back to where we were, and make sure to use that lure I gave you. A bit faster now.
Oh! I think I hooked him.
Reel. Let's land the bastard. Reel it in. Yes!
What?
Let's try again. This might be the one.
Cat.
It's a little fast. up a little.
Jangan goyang kameranya tuh.
Cast it out there.
Ampun.
Let him.
Cepat.
turn you real when he's fighting like that.
Missing gopak 2, punya gawai putus. Aku pula gua ajarin bangsa. Masih gopak 2. Gulungnya Arthur.
We got you now, tyrant. We got you now.
Cepat Arthur.
He's tyrant, all right.
Gulung, tur, kencang tur, gulungnya tur. Kencang tur, gulungnya tur. Kita cabut kita tuh.
Let's roll back.
Here, the holder.
pass me the tyrant. That is if you're sure you don't want him.
Oh, I ain't gonna poach from your pond.
Well, I'll give him his honors then. He sure was something, huh?
He was. Thanks for taking me out.
I appreciate the company.
That's one hell of a fish.
Ain't he something?
So long.
Hey, you ever want to go out hunting? You stop by again.
I may.
Itu aja kita kasih aja ikannya sama dia. Boss.
Difference now. If an outlaw or a wild animal doesn't give me starvation.
Huh?
We came out here from the city in search of a different life. Something true, something real. All this squandering and indulgence, we wanted to strip it away, to find something authentic. What a pair of fools.
Is there a train station or a town I can take you to?
No, I can't give up now. He wouldn't want that. I can't have it. I'm gonna do this for you.
Cal. to it. Is there anything left for you to eat?
Nothing. No, we didn't know the first thing about hunting. Couldn't even catch a darn mouse.
Darn mouse?
If you need any poisonous berries, though, I'm a natural at finding those.
Well, you ain't gonna last much longer out here if you don't know how to hunt. Come on. I'll show you.
Kita ajarin dia berburu.
Alright. But you better not try any funny business. And I may be weak, but I still know how to stand up for myself.
Oh, I don't doubt it. Come on. You ever skin an animal before?
No. But then again, I haven't caught much of anything either.
Well, you'll need to know how to do both if you're gonna survive out here.
I am all too aware. So where should we head for?
Let's try in the trees down there, near the river. What happened to your husband, if you don't mind me asking?
A bear got him.
Oh,
he was
horrible.
He survived, but only for a couple of days. I buried him a week ago.
I'm sorry.
This was really his dream more than mine. I'd have hopped the next train back to Chicago if he'd said the word. But now, I don't know, it's hard to explain. I have to do this.
I understand.
If you...
suggest you learn how to use it. Now, come on, let's get you home.
Thank you. That was the first time anyone's done anything nice for us.
Us?
For me. Since we got here.
Nature provides, but she sure don't always make it easy.
Bet she doesn't. I'd invite you in, but I'm dead on my feet, if you'll forgive the pun. Please do call again sometime, though. A good rest, and hopefully I'll be a new woman.
You take care of me.
Nggak mampir kita, Tul. Agak-agak sombong, cewek itu.
Anybody here?
Professor.
Hello?
Hey, you are here to rob me, I wish to make clear that I have weapons that could liquefy each of your internal organs in turn and leave you just a puddle on the floor.
Professor, I ain't here to rob you. It's me. I helped you at the pond.
You did? Oh, you did. The buffoon. Hello.
Hello.
I hope I'm not disturbing you.
Of course you are disturbing me, buddy. I almost saw the biggest problem and you mess it up.
Did?
No, but I did. I can't get the bloody conductor straight. It is the geometry of life. The grand theory of power. It's the grand theory of theories, huh? There is just one more big problem. Maybe I solve it, but I can't get it right.
I don't understand.
Of course you don't. Help me adjust these things, and I will show you what I mean. Here, take these.
Oh, well, I'm not much of a scientist.
Well, you are an American. Science is far beyond you, but you make a fine buffoon. Go.
You have the detector in your hand. The filament flashes when it points at the locations for conductors. Follow flashes up in hills and plant conductor rods where filaments glow solid. When all three conductors in place, lightning strikes the rod, and we harness Okay, now
Marco Magic. Terus kita daripada disambar petir.
I wish I ever went to school so I had a clue what was going on. What now?
Well, now, I become the second creature after God himself to bring life to this earth. Like this!
Apa kata kau ini?
Am I missing something?
Ah! The switches, the bloody switches. Okay, climb up there and adjust them for me.
Ma.
Go quick, please.
Ngajaklah ini. Mati kita.
Are you ready?
Sure. Second time lucky, eh?
Second time? More like 7,000. This is my life's work. It is incredible.
Oh, robot, wah. 969.
Watch. Isn't he?
Is that it?
For now. I am so... You just saw creation's second birth.
I just saw a machine waddle a few steps.
I have a son. I am the luckiest man alive. Those morons! They doubted me.
I'll see you later.
Yes. Yes. Goodbye. Oh.
Mabuk dia tu. Bisa kita nginap dulu. Udah paginya ini.